So in this video, we're gonna go over some of my viewers' setups. Okay, so the people that are in my stream all the time or just in my Discord, you don't necessarily have to be watching my stream to be a viewer, but or in this video, but just people that are in my Discord and post their setups. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go over these. And I'm doing this because I went over my setup a few days ago. And for the few of you guys that are new, I'm gonna go ahead and show you right now. If you haven't seen my setup, I'll go ahead and show you again. So it's nothing too fancy, you know. I got, you know, two monitors, 240 hertz, 144 hertz. There's my PC. Don't mind the mess, dude. But it's a 3060 Ryzen 7, 32 gigabytes of RAM, and it's pretty mid. But yes, yeah, so that's my PC. Got some wall foam up here, keyboard, Apex Pro Mini. I have rapid triggers and 0.1 actuation, which is the fastest. Got my phone here with the Mickey Mouse phone case. You know, just a stack of money over here. It's just like $12 in ones or something like that. I don't even know. But got the water. Gotta stay hydrated. Celsius, which down here I got some more Celsius as well. Just two boxes of Celsius. So I low key, like honestly, I low key need to get sponsored just because how much Celsius I drink. And then we got LEDs around the room, and then yeah, the mouse pads from what's it called? Kraken, which I have a sticker here, and then my keycaps. These are not the same keycaps that come on an Apex Pro Mini. These are keycaps that you have to order from Kraken as well. So, and then my cable management, not the best. Got some more cables over here along with my trash can. But yeah, then it's just, you know, in my room. But that is, let me put this back up here. That is my setup, and you guys can rate that how you would like to in the comments. If you want to rate it, you do not have to. But yeah, that's my setup. We're gonna go ahead and get into some of your guys' setups now. They're not that bad, I'm not gonna lie to you. Some of them are absolutely shambles, okay? Like, I'm talking like it can't get worse than that. I'm not gonna say who, but some of them are pretty bad. But we're gonna go ahead and hold on, let me see if I can just. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and move myself over to the right side of the screen just because I don't want to be in the way. Also, I got rid of some of the, you know, stuff that was around my screen, like the use my code or whatever. So we're gonna go ahead and start from here. I don't know how far up I am. I'm pretty far up, if you can see the date. I'm pretty far up. We're gonna go ahead and start from here. Some of these people you might see again, they kind of upgrade their setups to us throughout we go. But we're gonna go start here. This, it's kind of hard to see, but it's off. So it's gotta be a joke. But supposedly running 250 FPS on this, number one best. I doubt that's like, bro said, yo, are you a drug dealer? I doubt that's, what's it called? His real setup. But then we got this guy. I don't know exactly who this is. Haven't seen him in a while. But boom, here we go. Just a basic little setup. Looks like there's absolutely nothing in this PC case, but there's obviously a PC, I'm sure. It doesn't look bad. I've never seen that PC case before with all the lights like this, but it looks cool. And it says use code TMNLZR. So I automatically rate this a 10 out of 10, just because of that. It doesn't look like he has a mouse pad. Mouse pad looks like he's playing on cardboard. I don't know what that is. But just because it used code T1LZR with the hearts, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a 10 out of 10. Also, if you guys don't use my code already, make sure you take notes from this man's setup. Anyways, moving on to this guy. I cannot read that. I'm so sorry for whatever that says. Don't know what that says. But this looks like an iBuy. I don't know what logo this is, but if I had to guess, because I don't know what that is, it looks like an iBuy Power PC, which I've known can be pretty mid. Doesn't look bad. The PC doesn't look bad. It looks like a little bit of a mess. He's a cage over here. I don't know what that's about, but a little bit of a mess. But yeah, here's his setup, I guess. A little dirty, like I said. It looks like his dad's setup. Bro got a house phone. He's obviously in an office. Probably his dad's office. Probably his dad's working space. There's a bunch of papers and everything like that. But doesn't look like a bad PC, to be honest. Looks like it might run pretty well. Who knows? And then the headset, you know, not bad. Razer headset. The mouse looks decent. Moving on, we have IC. This man's setup already, just by the picture, looks great. You got three monitors. The feet are in the angle. I don't know why he put his feet in there. A laptop. I don't know if. Oh, no, I was about to say. If he has all these monitors hooked up to this one laptop, I was about to actually feel bad for his laptop. Some tissues. Okay. I think this is his PC down here. Looks. I don't know what that really looks like. I haven't really seen a PC like that, but. Looks cool, I guess. Three monitors, that's really not bad. That's a very small monitor in the middle, though. I'm not gonna lie to you, but looks good so far. And then moving on after him, we got this is actually the person I'm duoing with for this season. This is Secrets. A lot of you guys know who Secret is if you watch my stream. His setup's not bad. I don't think he uses the second monitor anymore, and I think that's a webcam that he does not use. I've never seen his face, and I don't think he face cams. Here's his PC. I have no clue what his specs are, but I'm assuming they're not bad because, you know, we do play together, and he never complains. So, looks good. Here's the keyboard. He plays controller, not keyboard, but he looks like he has a decent keyboard. Looks like probably about $30, like he bought it off Amazon, but it's not bad. It's a good setup. I'd probably rate this like a 7 out of 10. Seven, two monitors, decent looking PC, cool, clean little setup. This up here, probably give it about a 7 out of 10 as well. This about a 6 out of 10. I'm sorry, I didn't rate that. And then this one, as I said, a 10 out of 10 just because my code. Anyways, moving on, we got this guy. Looks like one monitor, probably on console. I cannot tell, but looks like just by like the shadows in the background, I think he's on console. The graphics look pretty good. But yeah, keyboard and mouse. If he's on console, then good for him, I guess. But yeah, I used to play console, keyboard and mouse on one monitor as well. So it's a clean setup, nice little chill little setup. But I'd have to give this probably about a 5, to be honest. There's no computer, nothing like that. Moving on, looks like we have a laptop setup, an HP laptop with a decently good headset. I think this headset's like $60, and I think this is the Apex Pro Mini. Same keyboard as me. I could be wrong, but it looks just like the one I have. But yeah, so that's a cool setup. I think I've played with this kid before. I don't think he's that bad, but I would give this probably about, to be honest, just because it's a laptop setup. No hate on the laptop people, you know, anybody that uses a laptop, but I'd probably give it about a 4. It's pretty basic. It's all black, you know, it's kind of lame, but it's not bad. Next, we have this. This looks, I don't know, we have the same mouse. Once again, this looks like an Apex Pro Mini as well. I don't know if this is the same guy. No, it's not. I mean, he plays GeForce Now, I guess. Whatever that is. I'm not too familiar with what GeForce Now is, but that's pretty cool. I give him about a... I don't know. Probably about a 4 as well. Kind of looks pretty basic like this one up here, but it's about a... maybe a 5 out of 10, to be honest. All right, moving on. We have my friend got a setup like this. I think this is my friend Kymix. I could be wrong. Oh, no. This right here is my friend Kymix. Wait. That looks like the exact same setup. Wait, I'm actually tripping. Wait. Anyways. Wait. I'm so confused on where I'm at. Anyways, here's another setup. We're going to go ahead and rate this. I don't know if this is taken off Google or if this is an actual picture. It looks like it might be off Google. But that's a cool looking setup. I give this a good, you know, nice, good red colors. Red keyboard, red PC. I'd give this a good... probably a 6 out of 10. It looks pretty basic. Plus, he plays kind of... The way the monitors are set up kind of weird. Don't have much space on the desk. It's decent, though. But, once again, I don't know what this is about. It looks like the exact same setup. But one of my mods, Zay, posted in here. And then he added my friend Kymix. I think this might be Kymix's setup, which is one of my friends. It's not a bad setup. They look identical if they're not the exact same. But yeah, that's not definitely not bad. And if it's not the same setup, I'd probably give this one a little bit better than that one. Probably give this about a 7 out of 10. The monitors look a little cleaner. Looks like a little bit more space on the desk, even though not really at the same time. Even though they're set up almost identical. Like, I think this might actually be the same setup. Just different desks. I don't know. But it's not bad. Next, we have this guy again. It's a little laptop setup. And this is a guy that plays the GeForce Now that had the laptop that was down. That'd give it 3 out of 10. He has it up. This is when I had 1,600 subscribers. I'm close to 3k. You never know, maybe this video will take me to 3k. I'm close to 3k. So here's the setup with it open. He has Fortnite on the laptop, my YouTube pulled up on the thing along with my Twitch pulled up. I see that. I give that, you know, once again, still probably a 3. It's pretty basic. Then we have this guy. He plays in a room with his brother. So I actually remember this guy. I don't think he's came to my chat again in a good minute, but he plays in a room with his brothers, which is pretty cool. But it looks like they all have setups. It's not bad. I give it a good 6 out of 10, if I had to rate it. This guy just sent a picture of a console and whatever this is. I think it's a PC. I can't tell, but I don't even know what that is. I don't even think I can rate that. Then we have... Okay. Moving on, we have Angel. Bro plays in the living room, it looks like. That is a very clean setup. I don't know if this is real or actually his, but that is not really nice. that's very nice. I'm not going to lie, this PC looks good. Looks like it's liquid cooling. I could be wrong. Get the little thingy up there. I forget what those are called for some reason. Yeah, it's a nice setup. I give it a good 7 out of 10 if I had to rate it. It's pretty nice. Good colors and everything like that. They've got the LED strips. It's a decent setup. Bro said, right to my monitor. Alright. I'm gonna just move on from there. Alright, then we have rain. This setup is blinding me. I got, like, it's actually flashbanging me. Holy shit. I don't even know what I'm looking at here. It's cool looking setup, I guess. Kind of looks similar to mine. Get the PC on the right, two monitors, but it's not bad. I'd give it, it's dirty, a little dirty. I'd give it a good 5 out of 10, to be honest. Moving on, we have Moo, which is one of, you know, my viewers that comes in my chat quite a bit. He's pretty active in my chat. It's a pretty good setup. He has a decent looking mic, decent looking PC. If I had to guess, that's probably not the best PC in the world. I think I've seen one just like that for like $500. Yeah, it sounds like a lot of money, but it's not really when it comes to a PC. That does not look like a bad setup, but it does look like a pretty mid PC. I have no clue what his specs are. But yeah, this looks like a pretty decent setup. If I had to guess, I don't know what this thing is coming out the wall, but I'd give it a good 6 out of 10. It's not bad. It's pretty clean. He has two keyboards as well. Don't know what that's about, but it's not bad. Do we have this guy showing his keyboard, I guess? It's cool. I don't really know. I think this is the guy. It's Rain. Hey, guys. It's not my setup. It's my custom keyboard made by me. I guess he made this keyboard. That's cool. I don't really know much about making keyboards or if that's hard. But, yep. They have this guy, Talon. He's in my chat all the time. I didn't believe this was his piece, his setup. But it actually is. He sent me a video. This setup right here is a quick 10 out of 10. It looks very nice. It's all matching. It looks very good. As you can see, I even had him. I said, bro, that's just not your setup. And he does send a video. I'll show you the video in a little bit. Then we got Salby, one of my mods on Twitch. Pretty basic setup. Plays off a laptop. I'd give this about a 3 out of 10, to be honest. It's very small. It doesn't have much going on. Laptop's just chilling over here. Mike's just random. Got a book. I mean, a good 3 out of 10. Then we got, this is mine. For some reason, I doubt this is his. It looks too clean, but it's definitely not bad. I'd give this probably a 5 out of 10 as well. Just, I don't know, just... It's hard to know if they're telling the truth or not. I've had a few people drop Google images in here, so, but that's not bad. This is obviously fake. Once again, like a Google image, this is obviously not his. I'm not even going to go ahead and rate that. Then we got this setup, which is a pretty basic setup. This is it on, that's it off, I guess. It's pretty clean. In this room, I give this a good 7 out of 10. I like, you know, how clean and just, this is very like normal setup, what most people would have. Just a PC and a monitor. Here's the guy sending it again. I told him, what's it called? But again, yeah, whatever. It's just a setup. I didn't believe him. This cardboard setup. It's just funny and jokes. This is my friend Relix. He, I swear, he plays in a dungeon. Like, look at this setup. Bro has crackers. Okay, he's under a bed, it looks like. And he has one monitor that's bright as shit and a PC that looks like it doesn't have the front of its case. Right? Or the side of its case. It looks just exposed. Like, what is this? Like, that setup's insane. And then he actually plays with his keyboard at a 90-degree angle. Right, and here's his setup now. It's upgraded, I guess. He's, like, he's not under a bed. It looks a little bit more clean. He's still in a box. It looks like he's in, a cubicle at work between a PS5 and a PC. But it's not bad. It's a pretty decent setup, nonetheless. I'd give it a good... This right here, I'd give a 2 out of 10. And right here, I'd give it about a 4 out of 10. Then we have this guy. Once again, it looks like an exposed PC. I don't know what's going on here. Also, he has no room to do anything. I'd give this a good 2 out of 10. Plus, that PC doesn't look like the best. It's probably a good 2. Relix, once again, here's my friend Relix. Same guy that I already showed. Him showing how his hands are laid out, which is kind of funny. And here's Talon showing that. I said, I don't believe you. He basically just sent me a video of him showing me his setup. He even said my name in it and everything like that. It's a pretty cool little setup. Dude, Banana Joe plays on a laptop. And Banana Joe is one of VIPs in my chat. He comes and goes quite a bit. He's a pretty chill person, so it's decent setup. We have this exact same mouse. I'd give him about a... It's just a basic laptop. I don't see a monitor. I'd give him about a 3 out of 10. He needs to get a little bit of an upgrade going on, but we have a video. I saw this video. Bro tried to flex absolutely everything in this video, but we're going to go ahead and watch this. We're got the watch, the speaker, his iPhone 4. Is Discord with credit card info. Doubt that works. A mic. It looks like the same mic as me, by the way. Another monitor. PS5 controller. A laptop. Headset holder. A hole in the wall. AirPods. Cable management. That's not bad. It's a decent setup. Then we have Aim Abuser, which is one of the guys I play with quite a bit. Looks like a pretty chill setup, pretty basic, no room at all to do anything, but I'd give it about a 2 out of 10, to be honest. It's a very, like, weird setup. Here's Salby again. Lights off. Then we got my boy Pally. I've been playing ranked with him for a little bit. He has the green, which is my favorite color, actually, so that's a W. So, two monitors, the Clicks mouse pad. That looks like a MacBook mouse, not gonna lie, but this looks like a pretty decent setup. I'd give this a good 6 out of 10. It is not bad. A 6 out of 10 is pretty decent on the scale for voting for these setups. Somebody said a 9. I don't know, but that's not bad. That's not bad. Then we got this guy's setup. The light's cool, but it's pretty basic. Just a laptop and a keyboard over here. He has to actually look way off over there to even see what he's doing, but it's a pretty decent setup. I'd give him a 2, to be honest, out of 10. This guy's setup, he apparently cleaned it. It's very dirty here. We're going to rate it off it being cleaned, which is right here. It's a pretty basic setup. I don't even see where his PC is. I have no clue. I give it... it's pretty dirty still. Like, look at the floor. Doesn't look like there's a computer there. I give it a 1, to be honest. Sorry. I give it about a 1. Wait, is that this? Same. It is. Same setup right here. Oh, well, look at this one then. The PC looks pretty cool. It still looks the same. I give it about a 5 or a 4 now, actually, just because, I don't know, it looks a little bit better. And that's it. That's it for the setups that I went to. I was not at the top, so I didn't show you everything, but I went to like halfway. To be honest, it's not bad for viewers in my Discord. And if you want to be in the next video just like this, either me reacting to your montages, me reacting to your clips, your setups, your PC specs, anything like that, join the Discord, link in the description, be active in the community, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.